The event that inspired me to study aeronautical engineering was when SpaceX launched Falcon 9.
Ignition, liftoff.
As I saw it land successfully, I said to myself, I want to be a part of projects that not only help innovate technology for space exploration, but that will help shape the future for humanity.
The uniqueness about the aerospace program at UTEP is that we put undergraduates in the labs. We have so many incredible opportunities that our students get unparalleled experience that they wouldn't get elsewhere.
UTEP has a lot of great opportunities for the aerospace engineering program. They can work on space flight systems, projects that involve satellites, robotics.
There's a very long list of places where students go to work after they leave UTEP. Some of the companies are Blue Origin, NASA, Raytheon, the Air Force Research Lab, a whole host of companies that our students go to work.
Last semester, I was selected to participate in a NASA workshop. I was able to essentially work on a payload where it's basically just a bunch of testing equipment. We were able to place this payload system in a sounding rocket, so essentially a rocket that you can put different equipment in and test it to see when you launch it up into space. We were able to launch it up into space, and after it came back, we were able to collect and analyze the data from space. That was definitely a highlight for me.